this is the wormery. I've got some tea bags, a bit of bread, some some celery that ordinarily we would bin. Instead, we're going to feed the worms. This is how to do it. So remove these bunges. These have to be fitted because the food waste that breaks down in here is also of interest to foxes and other wild animals, and they will, you know, they can get this lid off without those bungees being fitted, and similarly the wind can blow it off. So in here, got some damp cardboard, see some mouldy bread and other bits and pieces. I think if we lift this up we'll probably be able to see the worms. There we go. So as the organic matter in here breaks down, the worms can feed from it. So all you do is you get your food waste. Literally anything that's ever lived can go in here. So pasta, rice, bread, vegetables, fruits. There's a full list in the guestbook, basically. There are certain things they don't like. I think garlic and bones, for example. But most of what you eat can go in here, and will break down. And that's it. And then you just put the lid back on, and then strap it back down again. Go into these holes, cross over like that, and that's it. This little tap, incidentally, you don't need to use that, but it liquefies the waste, and you can put a watering can under there and collect the nutrient-rich liquid and water your plants, etc., with it. But yeah, that's how to use it. You will get to the stage where the tray becomes full and you can't get any more in it, and if you go to the big box you'll find that there are additional trays, so they just stack on top of each other, so eventually this will get higher, and then you rotate them. Okay, thank you.